How to fix AirPods Popup not showing. Let's get right into the tutorial. Firstly, if your AirPods Popup is not showing even though your AirPods and your mobile phone is placed together, then it can probably happen because your AirPods are dead, meaning your AirPods has no charge. So make sure your AirPods has enough charge in order to connect to the device. If not, then go ahead and charge your AirPods and then try to connect again. Now launch the settings application on your device and tap on Bluetooth. See if the device is being connected or not. If not, re-enable the Bluetooth option, or you can also re-enable the airplane mode. Doing this fixes the connectivity issue. Also tap on General and then on Software Update and make sure your iPhone is updated to the latest version of iOS. If there is an update, then go ahead and update your device further. In General again, tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone, then on Reset and then on Reset Network Settings. Enter your passcode and reset network settings. Doing this will reset all network settings and will return them to factory defaults, meaning all your Wi-Fi networks and passwords, APN and VPN settings and cellular settings will be returned to factory defaults. If none of these seem to work, restart your device. To restart, press the volume up button and the power button together until you see the slide to power off option. Slide to power off and wait for a minimum of 60 seconds before restarting your device. Restarting the device fixes majority of issues on your iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.